Folks, this is Sean here live reporting from National News, and we've got a John Deere, of course, can't see quite what the number is, doing some rolling.